I like ink. When I pour on my face, it soothes the consumption. Think. Ink is a gel or solution that contains at least one colorant, such as dye or pigment, and is used to color a surface to produce an image, text, or design. Ink is used for drawing, or writing with a pen, brush, or reed pen. Thicker inks, in paste form, are used extensively in letterpress and lithographic printing. Hundreds and hundreds of years, communication, symbolic, animal organs, papyrus paper. This guidance is issued by the Health and Safety Executive. Following the guidance is not compulsory, and if you're free to take other action, but if you do, the guidance you still own.